how late you can brake in this thing.
Those brakes are fantastic.
Yeah.
Let's go for it.
You coming, baby?
What's that?
You coming?
Hell yeah.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
You're a luxury taxi, sir.
I know, right? Thank you. Oh. Oh, I feel like I'm at home. Oh, shit. Hang on, I'm gonna need working on this and a seatbelt. I got the seatbelt, yo. So have I told you I've been worried about this?
No.
I'm afraid of what this might do to me. Listen to you just cackle over there. By the way, I love it. Seeing you in the swag of this thing, it's awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm excited. But, oh god.
Yeah.
idea.
You can roll those marshmallows on your brakes.
Want to take me for a ride, Daddy?
You got a helmet?
No, it's a helmet.
Your brakes aren't discolored.
I wouldn't doubt it. I can smell them burning.
Your helmet, I'll be right back.
Mine.
You might have to lean the seat back. You're pretty tall.
Am I jumping in the back with y'all?
Have you got a helmet?
I'm Johnny.
I'm Adam.
Hey, Adam.
Let's do this thing.
See, Bats.
Yeah, it's well back there. My best.
When I saw this Lincoln,
I knew I had to get in. Are we gonna set any lap times today, you think?
What?
So are we gonna set any lap times today?
No, no, no.
Yeah. gonna try to do more work to it. There's always more.
Fuck yeah. What's your best lap?
202, I think.
Oh yeah. Holy fuck.
In the boat. It's good.
That's so awesome. Thank you so much.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Dude, that was...
Wow.
Seriously, bro. You know what the fuck you're doing. This car is way different now that I know
your car. Thank you very much.
Yep.
Have a great day. I'm gonna give your helmet back to your buddy.
One sec. I mean, unless I hop in anyway.
Oh, phone.
Take it.
Yep.
Holy fuck. Two or one?
Whatever. Yeah, I know both these guys. Hey, man.
Thanks,
of course.
I have one coming in. You just have one seat.
Two in the back, also.
Do you want to put people in the back?
I had one person just now.
Alright, let's, you might push the seat forward?
Yeah.
Just keep them. Oh,
yeah. Are we gonna have four? I think so.
Hello.
Hey, buddy. Hello.
Alright, foot back and I will stop it.
Alright. Six cars.
Okay. Just these two then?
Alright.
Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
Just
stop
the
car.
First way I get to tell Norman, I had more laps in the Lincoln than I did his Subi.
What's that?
I did the last session that I got.
Alright. You doing background leg room?
Yeah.
Cool.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
I'm so nervous. What was your name?
I'm Adam. I'm Marcus.
Nice to meet you.
What's yours? Yeah, not too shabby, sis.
Thank you so much.
You're very welcome. So how was the vaccine?
It was good.
Yeah?
Sorry, but I had a fun time.
Yeah, I'm glad you did. I was gonna say, I didn't see you get launched into the other seat, so I guess we're doing alright, right? Well, you didn't launch it into the heater core.
What's up, Mark?
What's up? You taking any more?
Yeah, maybe one more round.
Okay, how many do you want?
However many. Fill her up.
Enough room back there. I don't know why it's moving back.
You're all good, bro. I'm just happy to be here. No more than three.
What?
No more than three. That filled up.
Hey, Mark. Want a helmet? No. Three.
No.
Three.
You're going to be out of gas,
dude. So I have a tank. So it says.
Your pigs are fucking blue.
I bet. They're working harder now. I'm having to brake a lot earlier.
The red hang
sticker ends at least 200 horsepower. Oh, yeah. Yes. Right? No more? Oh, there's the top. It's on
to make a comfortable ride. These seats are plush.
Yeah. Not like most cars here.
Feels like you're sitting on a Lazy Boy.
Yeah, it ain't too bad.
What do you have done for the suspension-wise?
Suspension's all stock. It's still an A-ride.
Oh, I didn't know this was came on A-ride.
Yeah. Yeah, all I've done for modifications are brakes, subframe, tie-ins, and some bushing modifications.
fixing. It's fine, yeah.
I haven't waited. That's what the sticker on the door says.
I think my I have a G37 that I sprung out last weekend. I mean, the extension I have on it is shit. I have a lot of extensions on it. It had more bagger than this thing did.
Okay. Yeah, I forgot, I did swap out the sway bar for a thicker one.
Wow, the body roll. Okay. Something like this would be really...
It was, yeah, when I first, the first time I came out, before it was 100% stock,
yeah.
It had a lot of body roll.
Well, you still got all your tires.
Yep.
And your brakes haven't been
long.
Not yet. Yeah.
I drifted all of turn three.
Tires are very...
You still good? Or are you gonna go in?
I'm good. I'm all good.
Okay. Three! In the boat!
I was gonna hop in with my Miata boy, but I'll take a backseat.
Oh, you might have some competition.
Yeah.
Well, we got what? One, two?
Can I stick this on?
Yeah. The boat.
This is so awesome.
You ready?
Yep. My dad had one of these.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Right here?
Saved this 97?
Yep.
Yep. You feel like putting it into some drifty cars?
What's that?
You feel like chasing some drifty cars?
I've tried. Some of them I can keep up with, some of them I can't.
Can we turn the AC on?
Right?
You know?
I actually just stopped working on the way down here.
Oh, shit.
Usually I have the air on when I'm on track.
We'll chase
Marsh Cone.
Oh, we got it!
Can't stop.
Sorry. Right.
No grab it.
Suction plus the dirty.
Yeah, or on my hood.
Oh,
it fun?
Yeah. So this is like nostalgia.
Now I'm gonna have to make sure not to drive mine home like this. Pretty sure I took a tire rubber to the shoulder back here.
Probably. It probably came from the drift car.
We weren't in front. We weren't behind anybody at the time.
All right, I gotta go wheel on the camera now.
Yeah,
if I didn't fuck it up, it's not mine.
Good luck.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Yep.
Have a good one.
Dick.
Watching you shift and everything.
More than one. Thank you. pretty fucking ripped.
It ain't bad.
Some steak and Lincoln.
Heck yeah.